The Holy Cross rowing team is celebrating their teammates' release from the hospital. Sophomore Hannah Strom was discharged from Spaulding Rehab Hospital today. She was among six team members injured in a crash involving the team van in Florida earlier this year. That crash claimed the life of 20-year-old Grace Rhett of Uxbridge. This morning in Charlestown, her teammates, family, and friends were there to celebrate her recovery. Hannah has been there since mid-February.